And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Probably would be Kobe and LeBron. You know, if I saw two guys that, you know, I think really would be a fan favorite to play horse, it would be Kobe and LeBron, and Kobe Bryant. And the reason why I say that, because both of them real athletic, you know, both of them can shoot the basketball, and, you know, both of them can dunk all different kinds of ways. And in order to win in horse, you know, you got to do something. You know, somebody else, you think somebody else can't do. So I think Kobe and LeBron would be a good horse matchup. Well, I mean, at this age, I mean, if we go back 20, 25 years, I may have a chance. But, you know, Mono, he can shoot it deep. You know, he can shoot it off the glass. You know, Mono would be a, you know, a tough competitor, you know, for me right now. But most of them will be, you know, at, you know, me being 56. But if we can go back in time, Mono, you know, I can make you sweat.